Warning, this video contains adult themes which may offend. If you are easily offended, please stop watching this video. Thank you. In a world dominated by plastic cards and internet currency, tokens are becoming more and more of an endangered species every day. Yet it seems almost unthinkable that not all that long ago, tokens were beyond ubiquitous. Their uses ranged from everything from transit to parking, from bathrooms to video games, and it's not unfair to say that tokens have a plethora of uses. Recently, I bought a Pachisla machine and I bought a 25-pound lot of tokens, hoping to get enough to play on my machine. Unfortunately, I had to replace them all with Pachislo-specific tokens, as the machine is very picky. I did sort through them, and I found a lot of variations of tokens and what they were used for, so for this series, I'm going to discuss various types of tokens and their uses. This week's episode, we will discuss adult-only tokens. One aspect of tokens that doesn't get talked about as much as other aspects are adult-only tokens. These tokens typically have two different subsections. The first subsection are peep show tokens. Peep shows were booths, mainly in large cities, which showcased adult films or live dancers, where one would pay to watch them. The other are toss coins, which are risque coins meant to be used in a coin toss. The 25-pound lot of tokens I purchased has some examples of these adults-only tokens. We'll start with peep show coins first. The peep show coins are very vintage, as most of, if not all, peep shows have been closed down now due to the internet having taken over. The two smallest coins are from Copernicus in Chicago, and a token from the Playroom in New York City. The quarter-sized peep show tokens in this lot are from Bookorama in Chicago, Winchester World News, though I was not able to determine where that was located, and Le Sex Shop in Los Angeles, California. There are also three tokens from the legendary Peepland Theater, formerly in Times Square. The other aspect are adult toss coins. These are coins used in a coin toss, whether it be for a game, for a bet, whatever. The heads side features a topless woman. Sometimes it says heads, sometimes it says heads I win, and then sometimes it says nothing. The tails side features a nude woman torso from the rear with the phrase, tails you lose, tails, or no lettering at all. In this example, there are several silver and one brass examples. There is also a token with explicit sexual depictions from the Astrological series and the Poe series of erotic tokens. This particular version has friendly on one side and provider on the other. Next week, we will focus on four trade tokens. I'm Dave Farson. Leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next week.